me your favorite YouTuber, and I'm gonna show you today how to be the greatest singer ever, just like me and the other ones. I'm a good rapper too. Not to offend. Don't pay attention to the TV. Pay attention to me. So it's kind of hard. I work a lot on singing. Singing's my passion. It's made for me. Like this. Be smart zone. Yeah. That's good. So let's try. Comment down below and let's see if you can do that. 10, 9, 8. Bam. Okay, next time, let's do a little more. So, we're gonna practice how to do. Let me move this into a better place to do it, okay? And I'm not doing it on a phone. You can see it on a phone or a tablet, but I'm doing it on a tablet. Flexible, like my sister. She's not here. My sister Naya is super flexible. Do a back bend, do a split, everything. She's like Sophie Dawson, but I don't like her. I like her songs. I don't like her videos. Just kidding. I love Sophie Dawson. She is a professional at hands up bowling. So, as you think, I might be saying crazy, but I'm not. Gotta listen. Scrapely. Top notch. Me and my sister before I show you how to sing, I should warn you. Don't go on National Good Singing apps, because that will make your singing horrible, because you will have a natural reaction to it, and it won't be good. Does anybody on this video watch Victorious? Comment down below if you do. Because Victorious is a great show. I nearly watch it. A good snack in a Netflix video will get me up in heaven. Especially Victorious. So, you're wondering why I'm doing this video? Like. Because I have feelings for everybody that's watching me. Like other nationals. It can be on the finals. Or don't. And get ready to lose furniture. Because, for one thing, you need to learn how to put your legs all the way to the ground. You need to grind. I'm taking this serious. You gotta take it serious. Get it all to the ground. Like my sister. Grind, baby, grind. I can't go through that. Grind. Get out of my video, Virgil. Move your hand.
I'm not showing my hand.
Now with my brother I was talking to. Don't drop your money in my video. That's my brother. He always wants to be famous, like me. So that's why I'm going to bring him into the video just for a little bit. Let's go, Virgil. Now! What time is it? It don't take all the spotlight either.
Yes, I am.
Move out my video.
Your hand's cold.
Get out my video.
No.
My hand's cold. My hands cold the national of the time, that's why I use them against my brother.
Still it is cold, lady.
Move on my video. like my brother, he always wants to be famous. He needs to do his own videos to be famous like me. Cause, let me move it where my brother doesn't take out a spotlight. Capiche? Yeah, capiche. Right now, you're on the refrigerator. So, I just wanted... What? Huh?
Grandma said get from over there.
Okay. I have to get from over there. Peace. So, we're getting right here. Pay attention to me. Don't pay attention. We need to be somewhere away from the TV. Better. A lot more better. So, I just want to say, all of you that's watching, that will be my heart. Because I love people that watch my videos and share their feelings. Because somebody even liked my video. Right now, I don't really have a lot of comments. I have one comment, one thumbs up, zero thumbs down. Zero thumbs down is good. It's really good. But if somebody doesn't like me, I don't care what people feel or say. It doesn't emotion me. Words don't affect me. It's the touchy. It's the touchy. Don't touch me. It's COVID-19. Do I have to say it in Spanish? Don't touch me.
What even is that?
COVID-19 is a hard time. I understand. We can't get out of our houses. We're miserable. I'm miserable. I can't even go outside. Where can I go outside? It's not safe. But when it's lifted up, that will all be controlled, like, literally, Top Shack. So, COVID-19 is a very hard time. I understand. If it's killing you, it's killing you. It's not killing me. I have no problem staying in the house, but the places we gotta go, the places we have to go, and we're locked in here. I'm not used to wearing a mask and being in a long line. At Walmart, you literally have to wait a long line. Who's ready for that? I know I'm definitely not. Ever since this quarantine, I'm not used to wearing a mask. I'm pretty sure nobody is. And staying in the house locked up till you can't go nowhere? I bet that's not fun either. So why stay in the house? They need to hurry up and lift this. Because I am miserable. And I'm pretty sure this video is not changing nothing. Don't pay attention to the TV or not post another video. Because I have feelings for you. And I share all of your videos. So why not share my videos? So... this is the end of the video, so I hope you liked the video and comment down below. So, peace out, people. Before I do that, peace. I just want to say, COVID-19 is a really hard time.